And conquer this window outside.
It's a great question, and we're trying to improve the whole process.
Hey, what's up everybody? So today is Thursday. One of me and Nelle's best friends is in town, so I decided to vlog this weekend because Nelle is also coming in town, but she is coming tomorrow night. I thought it would be eventful enough for a vlog, so it's just gonna be like a weekend in my life. We have a whole itinerary plan, but right now I don't know if all of it is gonna happen just because it's pouring outside today. It's gonna be raining all day, so we're not gonna be able to do much. Me and Allison will see what we can get up to. Well, I'm getting ready right now to head to her. She's in the city. She got an Airbnb, but it's at a hotel, and then I'm gonna spend the night there, and then from there I'm just gonna go to work and then probably come back to the apartment and then head back to the Airbnb after I just grab some more stuff. That's what's going on right now. I just got out the shower, put some clothes on, so I'm about to pack this bag and then head out the door to take this train and also be in the rain. Look who it is, Allison. So give us a rundown of what we're about to do.
Going for Thai food.
Oh my gosh. Okay, what else?
I don't know.
Okay.
What are we doing?
Girl, I don't know. But it's a nice view. Show us the view, Allison. Oh my gosh.
I have my sticky notes. I'm gonna hide up my lights.
Oh. I was just like, okay. You look so cold. I know. Now we go in and then come out.
All right.
One, two, three, go.
Oh, was I supposed to look at you?
Yeah.
Oh.
All right, so start in and then go out.
Okay.
So just together. One, two, three. Look at me. And you can see me, boys. Your lips, okay?
Bitch, Mobile's getting one of these.
Before Dallas.
All right, we are on Staten Island side. Took the ferry just to see the Statue of Liberty. Now we're about to go to the outlet mall out here to see what we can find since we are over here. We're right by the water, Allison. And I'm cold.
AF.
Thank you. Morning everybody, so today is Saturday. I didn't vlog as much yesterday because me and Allison were just on the go, but right now we're about to get ready so we can head out. We have a lot planned today. I think we're gonna go to the Starbucks grocery for that like espresso flight, and then we have a brunch reservation at Haven at 2:30. They have bottomless mimosas, so that's the only reason we're going. So we're about to just explore the nail.
Oh, I had to be quiet, I didn't know.
About to go get acai bowls. It's like a 6-minute walk from the hotel. We're at the Arlo Nomad. It's a really cute little hotel. Happy birthday, Allison!
Woo! I can talk!
So today is Allison's birthday and it's also Halloween. We just got done shooting our PJ set. Now we're about to throw on some actual clothes and conquer this wind outside. This is where we're starting today, so. All right, so we just got done getting ready and then we took pictures on the rooftop. About to just finish up packing everything and then leave our stuff downstairs, and then we're gonna come back later after the rooftop and then maybe one stop after that. So I have an all brown look today. If you watched my last video, it was the thrift haul. This is where that is from. This bodysuit is from Zara, and then these pants, these are thrifted as well. Shoes, they are thrifted. This purse, thrifted. And then just my normal jewelry that I always wear with my brown lip.
Yay. I just wanted to say casual.
Thank you
so much. Have a good one.
Oh, they did?
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Allison.
Come on, you're gonna spill it, bro.
Take the shot.
Not bad.
Tastes like juice. Shot. Yes, thank you. Mm.
It's like you taste banana in it.
Cheers, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.